sure the Ibico chip is firmly attached to your shoe. Make some noise for me if you're a first-time adventure racer today, a rookie, a virgin. Sweet! Thank you for choosing Rugged Man's Beard first. I'm flattered and honored that you've done so. You know you're going to want a picture, which is why my good friends with Game Face Photography are going to be all over the course to capture your athletic, your magnificent, your rugged essence as you navigate the course today. So when you see those guys, smile pretty, flex your muscles, flip the bird, do the booty you do for the best picture of your mom, your dad, or your grandma. We're going to send you guys an email this week and I'm going to get your free pictures for Rugged Mania, Virginia. Last but not least, a few weeks ago in North Carolina, there were these girls who were incredibly cute, but they were incredibly stupid. I know this because they bought brand new shoes the day before Rugged Maniac to run the course in. Derp. Hopefully you're smart enough to have an older pair of shoes on today. When you guys are done, if your shoes are toast, it's either last race, adventure, or otherwise. Tie your shoelaces together and dump them in for the Eagle Stars Foundation to deal with the homeless and homeless advocacy and finer cause cannot be found. So if you're done with the race today, how about a great cause, the Eagle Stars Foundation? Inside of 30 seconds, you guys. I gotta make sure you are in fact ready to get rugged in the course of the day, so I'm gonna say rugged. You're gonna say maniac. Rugged!
Maniac! Nice little snack. You did, but try to do it without it. Let's make it look easy. Yeah, just don't hit your knees on the board. Almost lost a shoe. Almost lost a shoe. Might hear some chucks next year. Those don't come off. Come out here some chucks.
You super duper miss them too.
Mm-hmm. Pretty chiggered territory. Go, go, go. Good job, baby. Good job. Come on, baby. Go, go, go. Go, go. When is the Spartan race this year? Yeah, they picked the hottest month of the year. At least it's in the mountains. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that this year. Y'all ready? Can't stop, won't stop.